a lot of people in Chicago already knew who Dorothy Farrell was. And then after Game 6, the 90-year-old Cub fan got some national recognition when, from her season ticket seat that she's had since 1984, she said this.
How are you going to celebrate tonight?
Who knows? I probably have a Jägermeister.
All right, Dorothy, thank you.
Well, she seemed like the kind of lady that I wanted to meet, so we got together and got to know each other over multiple rounds of Jägermeister.
Okay,
bottoms up.
Here's to it and to it again. If you don't do it when you get to it, you may never get to do it again.
Whatever the heck you just said. Do you have any idea how far that interview of you on TV has spread? You were on at least 24 sports blogs.
Oh,
does that mean anything to you, sports blogs?
No.
Are you going to try and capitalize on this?
No.
Like start a podcast or an Instagram?
I think these things are stupid.
You know what? I think they're stupid too.
I mean, they cause a lot of problems. People come into the ballgame game and they start with
that. They're in the phone
in the front
time.
Seat, neck, front row. I said, put the damn thing away.
You know, it doesn't get any better the longer I keep drinking it. I didn't think anybody under the age of 23 drank Jägermeister. Do you actually like the taste of this, or do you just party?
I like to just get feeling good.
Have you ever gotten in trouble drinking too much Jäger?
No.
No?
No. Jimmy, did I ever...
I just meant like pee on the side of a house in college, but that too. Besides watching the Cubs, what else do you do for fun?
Not much. I used to ball, but I'm getting too old.
What's your high game?
I had a 2, I think it was 230.
Get out of here. You're not using the bumpers when you bowl, are you?
No.
Favorite singer or band?
Dean Martin.
Dean Martin. You're nobody to somebody loves you.
Oh, my.
You're nobody till somebody.
Let's talk about
cares.
Baseball. Top 3 favorite Cubs of all time.
Mark Grace. He was gorgeous.
Yeah.
And I like to watch. I'd like to look at his ass.
She said she likes to look at his batting stance. That's what she said.
He was friendly and he was nice. He came over to the dugout, and one day he said, Dorothy.
He was nice to a lot of female fans. Let's
no,
just leave it at
he
that
said,
sometimes.
Another thing we don't do, really, is the wave.
The wave. You almost took my eye out there, but that's okay. We'll just edit that out. Find yourself somebody to love. You're like the Terminator.
You can't make a face.
It tastes awful.
Well, I could go, but I don't.
How many cameras are there right now?
I can't even see the camera. Oh.
This is our last one, and we're not going to make any note of the fact that mine isn't filled all the way to the top or that a 90-year-old woman is drinking me under the table.
All I want to know is, did I do a good job?
You did a fantastic job, Dorothy. You were on national TV, this rinky-dink show that 11 people are watching. You'll be fine, believe me. Dorothy, thank you so much for sitting down with me. I appreciate it. Thank you for the drinks
You're
and
welcome.
The knowledge. And we should do it again sometime.
Anytime, baby. How about
no
tomorrow?
Time. Hey, want to thank La Villa Restaurant on Pulaski on the Northwest Side for the booze and for the bottle of Tylenol I needed after drinking that cough syrup. Let me tell you, it was as if I was looking into Robin's future doing that segment. It was like if I could picture Robin in like, I don't know, 15 to 20 years when she turns 90. That's exactly what I imagine she'll be like.
I should be so lucky. I love her.
Let me just reiterate to anybody who's, it's been a while, Jägermeister is horrible. And it leads to bad decisions. That's all. That's my public service announcement.
Is that why he was off for 2 days? To Cleveland. A lot of bad decisions.
Believe me, I slept it off in the drive up here or over here yesterday. Yeah, that's right. They made us drive, if you were wondering.
Oh this place.
Well, all right, well done, Patrick.
Thanks, Pat.
I smell a series.
Thank you. Yeah. See you later.
You could just sit down 100-year-old lady after 100-year-old lady, and yeah. I would
My
watch that forever.
My grandmother turns 100 in May, and
there you go.
She does like some rosé, so maybe we can pound that.
Yeah, fun times. Hey.